Hi. Today I have another pour. I was gonna do a monotype print, but not feeling it today. I wanted to do this combination of colors. I only use three colors. I use Liquitex Basics, Alizarin Crimson, and Bright Yellow Green, and I use my premixed white. Here's the crimson, and which is Artist Loft Flow Acrylics. So I wanted to do a crimson base coat, and then I primarily wanted to use just yellow, green, and white. I knew it was going to be a really, really bright painting, but I decided to add a little bit of crimson in my dirty pour to just kind of add some contrast, and it ended up working out really, really well. So I was just getting that. I finally give up on the popsicle stick and use my hand. So yeah, continue to enjoy. Forgive me for my poor camera work abilities. I'm still trying to figure out the best way to show everything. I'm probably just going to zoom out on my camera instead of being as close as possible so you can see what I'm doing, just so you can see the entirety of the canvas. So right now I'm pouring the paint into my cup for the dirty pour, because I'm just using the three colors, white, Alizarin Crimson, and Bright Yellow Green. And then I kind of just do a dirty pour kind of in a sideways U shape. I kind of just thought about it the other day, so kind of I'm pouring it, and that's what I came up with. And like I said, it ended up working. Yep, there's a cup. And here comes the favorite part. Touching up a couple places, and as you can tell on the top right corner, I have crimson cells forming, and it's something I've been noticing with my crimson is that it really, really likes to cell. Like I have this little tiny one I show you that was the same color, except I used a lot more crimson. There it is, and you might have to pause the video, but I had like several slightly large crimson cells popping up. So, and then I have this darker one that I use black in addition to the three colors, and the crimson and the black triggered huge cells. So that was interesting to have pop up as well. So as we're going in the video, I have more and more of these cells popping up in the corners, and I went to go check it about 15 minutes after I finished making the video, that even more had popped up. So I'm really excited to see it when it's dry and put it on my Instagram. So that is my pour. Please subscribe if you want me to keep going. Make sure you hit that like button, and I will post links in the description for everywhere I put my artwork. Have a good one. Bye-bye.